Coming up this morning on Morning Call. Good morning, Liz.
Good morning, Carl. Good morning, everybody. At 10 a.m. Eastern, should someone be able to simply buy 10 shares of stock or whatever, you know, 10, 20, 30, and then suddenly have the power to start complaining or throwing wrenches into how that business is run? Should there be limits placed on activist shareholders? We will debate that issue. Oil and gasoline prices in sharp focus this morning as we get the government energy inventory numbers. That's at 10:30 a.m. Eastern time. So we'll take you live to the NYMEX and get you the very latest. Sometimes those numbers definitely move the markets. And are falling bond yields what's really behind the markets continuing to climb higher? Or will earnings shift to the next focus? All that and much more. Morning Call, 10 a.m. Eastern. Good to see you back, Carl. Becky, back to you.
All right, Liz, thanks very much. We'll see you coming up on Morning Call. Coming up on Squawk, I know, all the talk out there.